Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I have a really great like spring haul for you guys. Spring is here, believe it or not. I know some states are still getting snow, but needless to say, it is spring. So we're just waiting on the weather.
So for the first outfit, I have this really cute white lace dress. I just paired it with a cute brown belt and brown shoes and basically just brown accessories, which you'll see throughout the entire video, basically for just my necklace and everything. This dress was actually from the $10 mall, but it was a tag from Wet Seal, and I really love this dress. Okay, and for my second outfit, I have a cute black dress. It has like little flowery details. The back is a racer back, so I would suggest wearing a bra that is convertible. This dress actually came with the pink belt, but you can interchange it out. I would actually probably pair this with a red accessory since I don't own any pink shoes. I love this dress because it's nice and light and airy for the spring, as you can see me dancing in it. And I also just paired it with my Michael Kors black bag. You can really use any black bag. It's just really a cute dress. So this third outfit is actually just a pairing of this shirt with some shorts that I have. You can pair this with jeans as well. I really enjoyed the peachy color mixed in with like the denim, which I thought was really in for spring. It's nice and light and airy. I would suggest wearing a shirt underneath this. I thought it was really cute. And for the next outfit, I'm trying to show you here if my camera won't focus that I'm wearing a tank top underneath that I really don't like. But I just wanted to show you this shirt. It has a really cute detail in the back, it's like a little open. So I would suggest probably wearing like one of those bandeau like bra tops underneath if you really want to like show off the shirt. So here it's just a little picture of it. And now we have my last outfit for this spring haul. I just kept the same shorts on. Obviously, you can definitely wear jeans. And I'm just showing you here that the sweater is a little bit baggy. It's supposed to be tight around the tummy area. I'm not really into showing off my stomach as of yet, but I thought it was cute anyway. And I'll just show you a quick picture here.
So that's pretty much all the outfits I have for you. And I really hope you liked watching it. And please give me any of your feedback on how you like doing these videos. So, this is just what I wore in the beginning. I thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Happy spring, YouTube!